Riders, ropers, and steer wrestlers from all across Montana are flocking to the capital city for the last chance Stampede PRCA Rodeo. Walt Anseth, a steer wrestler who's competed in the last chance Stampede for nearly two decades, started steer wrestling as a freshman in high school when he came to a camp in Helena and has since then been rodeoing, and that's all he's wanted to do.
What's the draw?
The draw, a lot of it is win money and compete. A lot of people like, you know, competitive fishing and that kind of stuff. We enjoy being around the Western way of life, and that's horses and cattle. Grew up around it, so, you know, 40 years, it's all I've wanted to do. I've done other sports, but rodeo is just something that once you start doing it, it sticks with you, and that's all you crave it.
Steer wrestling is nerve-wracking, whether it's hopping off a horse at full speed or trying to wrestle an animal to the ground. And Ansa says nerves are part of the sport, but in order to win, it's all about balancing those nerves with confidence in your abilities.
I think you're always a little nervous. If you're not, you're not playing the right game. You always have to be a little nervous, but you also have that confidence of knowing as long as you've done your job, if you do your job, things will go your way and you should be able to win.